Also, wir sind anscheinend ein, ja, ein Flüchtling, Desertierer, ja, wie sagt man nochmal, verdammt, egal. Und haben also unser Land mehr oder weniger im Stich gelassen oder hatten einfach keinen Bock drauf. Und jetzt wollen wir sie beschützen.
We are betrayed again, Meredith. There is no ship waiting to take us to the East Continent.
How do you know this?
I spoke with the commander of the keep's defenses at the barracks. He claimed the entire Seraphian fleets had sailed days ago.
They think to engage the enemy armada and break the blockade?
If they do, the battle won't last long. Seraphia doesn't have a vessel that can match the Surigoth warships. But that's not our concern. We need to worry about planning an escape.
You forget I cannot leave, Glenn. I promised Justin I would serve as his contact with the Valiantide.
He broke his word, Meredith. Whatever agreement you had is now null and void.
I would hear the truth from him first.
Das gibt's doch nicht. Ah, Mann, ich will... Ihr eigentlich... Nein. Okay, respond with disbelief. Good.
I don't believe this. Have you gone insane? Okay, so habe ich das nicht gemeint.
I would think trying to escape this castle a greater madness. Instead, let us see if the war council is over, so we might confront him.
Das habe ich jetzt falsch interpretiert. Ich dachte, wir glauben jetzt einfach, dass es eine schlechte Idee wäre oder so. Ups. Naja, Pech gehabt. Wo steht der Spack? Da oben. Komm, Spacki. Wann haben wir letztes Mal gespeichert? Nein, Entscheidungen sind getroffen und fertig.
I am the High Chancellor of Seraphia. I am in the King's absence. All executive decisions are my responsibility. It is with a heavy heart that I choose to enter this war, but we have no choice. This conflict will set the stage for a global fight between the Surigoth and all three nations. The time has come for us to unite against our foe and precipitate revolution. I only pray Seraphia's sacrifice is not too dear.
Sorry to keep you waiting.
Not as sorry as you'll be once I'm finished with you, Carl.
Stay your wife, Glenn. What is the cause of this hostility?
There is no ship. You lied to us. Your fleet sailed away days ago.
Indeed, to protect His Majesty and avoid the imminent blockade. But I never said we would be taking a Seraphian vessel to the east.
You know full well that every port in this realm is empty and closed.
How are we to cross the ocean if there are no ships left?
Colonel Justin, we've got an enemy spy.
Bring him forward immediately.
Yeah.
So he came wandering up to the White Gate on his own?
Why then did you find it necessary to use force to detain this child? Perhaps if you were more courteous, he would not have set you on fire.
I would never hurt anyone.
Is this what the Seraphim lost and now demand to be returned?
This kid can't be an enemy agent. But if he knows the dark arts, I can't say where else he learned them.
Please, I never wanted any trouble.
What shall be done with him?
I'm not convinced the boy is as harmless as he claims. Black magic is the rarest of gifts and a force to be reckoned with.
I thought the Seraphim of Blackguard are the only ones left with such powers.
They inevitably recruit any born with this dark curse, it is true.
Not me, I'm not a bad guy.
That is yet to be proved, young one. Guards, release him and report back to your positions.
What do you want me to do?
First, I would have your name.
My name? I think it's Vetu. You are unsure of your own name? My grandpa says I'm an orphan.
so I don't know what my parents meant to call me.
Well then, Master Vetu, I would have you join us in our cause. Use your powers against our foes, and I will know you are my friend.
Have you lost your mind, Carl?
Do you not agree this young maid shall be of great use in battle?
Colonel Justin, I must protest!
Soll ich schleimen? Ich will nicht schleimen, ich will, dass der mit uns kämpft. Ne, sorry, der kämpft mit uns, so.
This might not actually be such a bad idea, Meredith. We are going to need all the help we can if we can get if we want to survive.
You cannot send children to war. The Valiant Hide will not allow it.
The choice is his, but he will face greater danger here. Whilst my brethren fight on, we shall escape to safety.
You would run like a coward and leave your man behind to die?
This decision was not my own. I would rather stay and fight. I prayed for a chance at vengeance in this war, but I am forced to wait. Of all the oaths I have sworn, the vow to you I must honor first. The king himself commands me to sail east, and you will join me.
Does he plan for us to cross the ocean by walking on water?
There is only one way for us to get past the Civic of Blockade. You have to trust me.
Wir benutzen ein U-Boot,
sag ich jetzt mal. What say you, little one?
I already told you. I don't want to hurt anyone.
I understand, but the army marching towards us will not spare you.
You would dare coerce a child with words and fear?
I only speak the truth. They will kill all who resist and enslave those who do not. Do you think the Blackguard would not wish to capture this boy and use him as a weapon?
How is that any different from you?
I don't want to be a slave.
Then come with me and use your powers to win freedom for all.
All right, I'll do it.
You don't know what you're getting yourself into, kid.
At least he has the courage to risk himself for the good of others. If you are so concerned for him, then perhaps you should do the same.
Once again, you leave us no choice.
You misjudge me, for I am also without control over these events. Perhaps in the days to come, you will understand and forgive me. You are now under my charge, Vetu. I do not know what the future holds, but there will be danger ahead. If you want to see your home again, then you must fight with us.
I understand.
Then let us join a swan and face the road ahead together.
Mann, warum redest du so geschwollen?
Yay, wir haben so einen kleinen Schwarzmagier aus so Final Fantasy Zeug hier. Now collect your gear, we must head to the battlefield. The enemy fleet has landed to the east and their troops march towards the White Gate. We must meet them. Ich dachte, wir sollen raus, wir sollen weg, wir sollen escapen. Es kommen. Ey, ich will Vetu skillen, Leute.
This will be a glorious day for both Tyrannon and the Cyrodiil.
Are your troops deployed and ready to march, General Jerovitus?
Just give the order, General Arius. My soldiers are eager to water the battlefield with blood. Put them on the front line and the castle will fall within hours.
Your barbarians are utterly without discipline. I won't have him break our ranks against the first wave. Our scouts report a substantial host of mixed foot and horse assembled outside the White Gate. My heavy cavalry will lead the charge supported by archers. Behind the van shall come the main swench of our combined foot. Our siege engines will be in the rear. I won't have them destroyed before we assault the walls.
The command is yours. Just tell me when to unleash my forces. But do not make us wait long. My soldiers cannot resist the call of battle forever.
Don't do anything stupid until we've at least dealt with their host outside the White Gate. I don't care how many men you lose, but I won't have them in my way.
Do not worry, General Arius. We will try to leave some foes for you.
One last thing, Giravitus. Should you come across the enemy commander, you are not to kill him. Colonel Justin Stryker will meet his end on my blade and no other.
I cannot promise such a weakling will survive our onslaught, but I will pass along your orders.
See that you do. Sound the horn of battle! To Seraphia's capital! March!
Wow, ein Commander, der an der Front marschiert. Das ist episch. Das ist echt episch.
They sent you to treat with me? A lowly colonel of common birth? The generals are more comfortable behind our walls. You may have seen the formidable pile of stones behind me. I have laid siege to fortifications of greater might and broke them. Your walls will prove no different. I do not see General Giravitus enters to Aranok's barbarians. I hear they are women, a fearsome fighting force indeed. Savages have their uses in war, as you will soon learn. They will drink your blood, had I not commanded you be spared. Mercy does not become you, Arius. You think to take my head yourself? After I won a blade through your herd, I will trample your lifeless body to a pulp with the hooves of my horse. Then I will tie the rune of your corpse to my saddle and drag it by the white gate as it crumbles. I thought you a man who insisted on observing certain decencies in war. Still haunted by your only defeat? That was no victory of yours. You resorted to cowardice. I suppose you think the poisoning of my father was bravery? His death was not by my hand. Lay your accusations elsewhere. Do not think to deny a knowledge of your Emperor's affairs. All those involved shall be held accountable for their crimes. I will have vengeance for my father, in this life or the next. A man who employs trickery and deceit should have expected his enemies to repay him in kind. I have another trick up my sleeve for this battle, so beware, Arius. You refer to the fugitive blackguard? No, I am afraid I still know nothing of this rebel you let escape. The Sirigoth must face dire times if blackguard are deserting. This parley is over if you have no more to say about pathetic japes.
Parley was never my intention, but if you desire terms, I have but one.
Are you sure? Craven... Are you sure?
Was?
God! Are you so craven to surrender all of Seraphia to me without a fight?
No. Instead, I would tell you to return to your ships and sail away forever. The swords of Seraphia are drawn to defend the kingdom against you and the barbarian invaders. If you force this conflict, I promise you the Sirigoth will fall.
You think your little kingdom can threaten our mighty empire? Soon your realm will be ravaged for what little worth is to be taken.
So, jetzt lesen wir uns das nochmal durch. Soon your realm will be ravaged. Soon your realm. Der Typ ist einer dieser fucking Dämonen, der in einem Menschen drin steckt.
Ja, ja. Then nothing but the lands of the East will stand in our way. Complete global domination shall be ours in but a short time.
Apparently the Imperial advisors have grown senile in their old age. To think you can conquer the world is beyond utter folly.
Only time will tell, but I am content with the war we have before us. Look for me in the battlefield, Colonel Justin. I will savor the pleasure of taking your life before this day is done.
Perhaps I shall take yours instead and have vengeance for my father.
Also die haben ziemlich gut verhandelt, saugut, super. This is it, man. The Sirigoth and Barbarian Tyrannox invade our realm and mean to claim as it as their own. But we are sons of... Moment. But we are sons of Seraphia and will give our lives to protect these lands from any usurpers. Where others have submitted to tyranny and oppression, we must stand up for freedom. It falls to us to ignite revolution, to rally the rest of the world into action with our sacrifice. So right now, with me in the defense of our homeland. For Seraphia, for freedom! Charge! For the glory of Sirigon! Charge!
LOL.
These streamers seem awful close. Are we safe here in this bunker?
As safe as we are like to get. The earth makes for better defense than stone walls. I'm more worried that Justin will get himself killed before he returns. I don't know why he chose to lead the charge himself. Most battle commanders take up positions in the rear, where they are safe to watch the battle unfold at issue orders.
Perhaps he wishes to share the same risk he asks of his men.
Naja, eigentlich würde ich sie in dem Fall, weil ich jetzt weiß, was abgegangen ist, würde ich das wählen, weil er hat ja eigentlich nur die Rache wollen, also mit dem Typ reden wollen. Aber wir komplimentieren das, weil ich finde sie eigentlich auch super, wenn die Generäle vorhin mitkämpfen würden.
That's very noble of him, but it's not how wars are fought. How do you think his men would respond were he cut down?
How long is this going to last?
The bombardment will not end until the castle surrenders or is taken. But we won't be here that long if the colonel is to be believed.
Are you frightened, Vidu? Everyone says I get scared too easy. Do not worry, we will protect you.
But who is going to protect us?
Justin, you have returned.
Did you ever doubt it?
Considering you led the charge, I didn't think you had a chance. Next time you might not be so lucky.
Luck had naught to do with it. Our cause is White Hills, so the gods smile upon us. Oh yeah, klar.
I'm sure they are also smiling over the corpses of your dead comrades.
If the gods are on our side, how can anyone be against us?
While divine favor might be ours, it is for men to suffer their own trials.
You mean you kill each other for power and resources?
We fight to protect our homeland and for freedom. Surely these are justifications even you can accept, Glenn.
I'm not saying that you are wrong to protect yourselves. There just isn't anything noble or glorious about war.
For a swordsman, you have some curious views concerning violence.
Spack.
Puff. Also sind sie eher mit ihren Nasen an der Tür als mit dem Rambock, ey. Puff. Und der Typ da kann immer noch keine Leiter hochsteigen und bricht sich auch nicht das Bein oder sonst was. Schön gemacht bisher.
The White Gate has been breached.
Then we must prepare for battle.
There won't be another chance before the enemy is upon us.
Wir haben jetzt Veto dabei.
Bitte, bitte ein AOE-Zauberer. Das wäre geil. Ach du Kacke. Ach du Kacke. Feuer, Eis, Wasser, klar.
Okay, Wind, Erde, Schatten, Blasphemie. Earthquake 100. Okay, das sieht schon mal gut aus. Okay, das geht nicht, obwohl die sind ja anders. 3000, okay.
Sleep, Blind, Silence, ne. Kometen, 1500. Vergiften. Ah, das ist dann... Ah, okay, dann kann ich die ganze Gruppe wahrscheinlich vergiften. Okay, nein, uninteressant. Auch uninteressant, so. Blizzard, das sieht nach dem AOE aus. Lightning auch. Kaskade, Hydropumpe, bis jetzt ein Pokémon. Was holen wir denn da? Das ist gar nicht so einfach. Wir nehmen jetzt mal Schatten mit. Wobei, das sind ja Blackguards, da holen wir mal keinen Schatten mit. Wir nehmen... Was nehmen wir denn? Kaskade würde mich schon interessieren. Erde noch, ja. Und ich denke ganz einfach Feuer, ne? Ne, Blaze macht keinen AOE. Nehmen wir noch Schatten mit, so. Holocaust. Okay, das ist Intre, das Ding. Skillis. Einer. Wow. Das sind Single-Targets, so ein Schmarrn. Außer Earthquake, das ist ein Mehrfach-Hit. Gehen wir mal nochmal reingucken. So. Was haben wir denn hier sonst noch? Holen wir das mal weg. Okay, das ist wahrscheinlich auch Single Blizzard. Das müsste eigentlich ein Mehrfachangriff sein, ne? Ich meine, Blizzard ist... Blizzard halt, ne? Was sagt das Main Menü? Nein. Naja, egal. Egal.
May the gods be with you.
Ja, hoffentlich. So, einmal speichern. Ich mache hier mal kurz einen Cut. Wir sehen uns dann in der nächsten Folge wieder. Macht's gut, Leute. Ciao.